Brandon Woodruff was non-tendered today, which was a little surprising, but he was scheduled to make double digits in millions in 2024, and he wasn't going to pitch for most of 2024. So with the Brewers, I understood what they were doing there. But now do the Padres, he's a free agent, so he can sign with any team. Do the Padres jump in there, give him a two-year deal, doesn't pitch in 2024, but then pitches in 2025 for the Padres? Do they jump in with that? But what would that contract look like? And it's not like they can pay him major league minimum in 20. Well, they can, but in terms of like AAV, pay him major league minimum in 2024, and then you pay him whatever, 30 million or whatever, 20 million, whatever, in 2025. The AAV would go to, let's say they give him 20 mil. The AAV would go to, for 2 years, 20 mil. The AAV would go $10 million towards your luxury tax. So the Padres, I don't know if they're in a situation to do that. They need to be spending money on guys going towards the luxury tax that are going to be pitching for the Padres in 2024.